Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm about to do a reaction to a video that DVSN and Jermaine Dupri just did together. I wanted to do a reaction to this because there has been a little bit of controversy about Jay-Z clearing the sample for this. I'm like, let me see what the issue is. So we finna watch this. I'm gonna try to split screen it so that y'all can see it. And I am in my car because I'm running some errands right now. So I'm like, well, I got a minute. Let me just do this reaction really quick. So let me see what's going on with this. Oop, I got Normani playing on the car radio, so.
What? What you mean?
I told you I'm going out the door.
Yeah, but you know how Maul be with all them girls.
You don't trust him?
No.
Come on, man. You wouldn't even want me if you didn't think I had no hopes.
You can't.
I'm playing. I'm playing. All right,
you got girls, that was dumb. Sorry if he's not. Get right back. Just fucking them girls. That was dumb. Not faithful black man and singer in the ancient friend.
Women like men, other women like, that's just something that everyone knows.
That's not true.
Don't forget I was a fly nigga when you got here. Charismatic when you got here. You knew about me when you got here. Now you're tripping, girl, it's not fair. And you got my phone in your hands. Question, not again, why do we do this? When really, truth is,
if I get caught cheating, that don't mean I don't love you.
I'm gonna get right back.
If I get caught cheating, that don't
y'all, if this ain't the ain't shit anthem for 2022. Fuck all this up.
Would you rather be the girl that cry in a Corolla or a Ford?
This nigga.
I don't want to see you cry. I recognize.
Oh, yeah, I got tears.
And to tell the truth, it'll hurt you more if you ever find what you're looking for. I ain't perfect. Baby girl, I'm worth it. Don't forget, I was a fly nigga when you got here. It's charismatic when you got here. You knew about me when you got here. Now you're tripping, girl, it's not fair. And you got my phone in your hands.
She is fucking the house up.
How many times do I have to remind you if I
get caught cheating? That don't mean
I don't love you.
That don't mean I don't love you.
I was gonna get right back.
If I get caught cheating, that don't mean I don't love you.
Y'all, this. If you catch a man playing this song, punch him in the eye. Is fucking the house up. I was gonna get right back. Although this is the ancient anthem for all men out here, I kind of like the song. I kind of like it. Am I not shit? Does that mean I ain't shit?
I'm about to show his ass.
Exactly.
I can't believe I left my phone here all night. Thank you. You saw some crazy shit on there? Yo, all right, come on later.
Girl, don't take him in the house. Do not take him into the house. Y'all, she done fucked the house up, and that wasn't even his phone.
Biggest mistake I made. Shouldn't have let you go.
Ew. it's still the ancient anthem of 2022. It kind of banged though. Like, I'm gonna listen to it again. I'm moving it on repeat. I kind of feel like they must have rehearsed that in the car. He was like, when we get in there, say that's your phone type shit. Okay. All right. Well, if y'all are interested, that's devious sin if I get caught. I'm gonna play this shit again. That was interesting. Anyway, I'm out. See y'all later. Peace.